What's up, everybody? There's something exciting happening today. So we are now on our way to Naif, which was the most highly affected place in the entire UAE with the coronavirus. And today, there's some good news. Salam alaikum. Look alaik shahab. So Mr. Dharab al-Hol, he's been here since day one. Please, if you can tell us what's been going on and why we're here today.
معك سنة سعيد اني اشوفك شفتك اول يوم في نفس الأزمة واليوم اشوفك في اخر يوم الحمد لله نحن الحين صفر اصابات
الحمد لله
يعني صفر اصابات احب اود اوصل رساله لا يعني ان انتهت الازمه بالعكس انا اشوفها هاي بدايه الطريق لان نوصل صفر اصابات في دوله الامارات
ان شاء الله
بدون تعاون الجميع ما بيمكن الحمد لله نحن في نص في المنطقه اللي كانت مركز الازمه مركز الاصابات اعلى كثافه سكانيه كل فيها لكن بسبب التزام الجميع بسبب تعاون الجميع بسبب تكاتف كافه المؤسسات وصلنا الى هذا الرقم هذا الرقم ليس النهايه بس انا اعتقد انه البدايه بتعاون الجميع مره ثانيه بنوصل الامارات الى صفر ان شاء الله بتعاون الجميع اتمنى من الجميع التزام خليك في البيت حافظ على اذا انت ما تخاف على اهل نحن نخاف عليهم خاف على امك وابوك من اصابه العدوى والتزم مكانك في البيت وان شاء الله بنوصل لنقطه الامان.
Right, this was the mostly highly affected place in all of UAE.
Densely
populated, complete lockdown, high number of infections. Alhamdulillah, today zero. So
because everybody followed the instructions.
Exactly. Honestly, shukr khas, special thanks to everybody that you see in this line. They are the volunteers. They are the people that are in charge of going into the buildings and making sure that every single person got fed. Jazakum Allah khair. Al mutawwi'in اللي كانوا يوزعون الاكل على الناس اللي كانوا هني في النايف. So honestly, bless them all. They worked hard. They deserve all the thanks. First time in the back of a police car. Alhamdulillah, it's good news today. The people that live here still don't know that there's zero cases. There's not been the official announcement yet. So the announcement is coming now, and they want to do kind of like a parade through Naif to cheer everybody up. They've been locked in their houses for the past 3 weeks. So this is just a kind of thank you from the government to everybody for following the directions and staying safe. And allowing them to get the infections down to zero. Dubai police have organized a parade through to congratulate everybody on their safety and thank them for staying home. Infections in all UAE. This was the worstly impacted area. If they can get rid of it, God willing, we all can. Something super important to note, this is a controlled area. It's been completely sealed off for the past 3 weeks. They've tested everyone. This doesn't say, you guys can't take this as, oh, look, they're out on the streets in Naif, let's go out on the streets. No. Here, so far, mission done. But there's just one small battle. There's still the war to be won.